Hi everyone, myself is Momita Day. I am from Hinmotor. I have passed BE in the year 2014 from University Institute of Technology, and my trade was information technology. When I was in college, I didn't get any job. Like other freshers, I also faced same problem. I was not getting any job. PCS Glover gave me that opportunity, that environment, that platform to enhance my knowledge. So I am very grateful to them. I have learned many technologies like STARS 1.3, STARS 2, Spring Core, Spring JDBC, Hibernate, AngularJS. And today, the other IT companies are working in these technologies only. Like every office, this office has also some limitations. But our seniors also always help us to overcome that obstacles. They always help us in when we face problems in theory or in technical, whatever, they always help. They are always here for us. So the biggest achievement is that I was able to remove my fresher's tag. That is the biggest problem for freshers. Because whenever a fresher goes for an interview, they will ask for minimum 1 year experience. Minimum 1 to 2 years experience. So freshers don't get any job. So PCS Global is that type of company who gives freshers that opportunity to overcome that problem. So suggestions, I want to give suggestions. I want to say something, want to give suggestions to newcomer that utilize office, utilize your time, give attention, take help from seniors, and learn new technologies, be familiar with the technologies as per your capabilities. I believe that the seniors will always help you to overcome your problem, and I want to say that, and be innovative, try to do something new, and lastly I want to say thanks, big thanks to PCS Glover for giving me that opportunities to enter IT world. Thank you.